As at last night, 1,745 new cases of COVID-19 were again identified in South Africa, taking a number of infections reported above 676,000. Regrettably, there were 132 more COVID-19 related deaths, 49 from KwaZulu-Natal, 41 from Mpumalanga, 14 from the Free State, 8 from Gauteng, 7 from the Northwest, 7 from Northern Cape and 6 from the Western Cape. This brings the total number of COVID-19 related deaths to 16,866.